Hey, what's up, guys? Okay. Sorry I had to cut out like that. But as it turns out, my mom's car battery died. Oh joy. So, just gotta fix up the camera, because I had to turn it off and all that. So, here. Alright, so we're back going to see the homeless dude. And to screw with him and whatnot. Because it's Gary's idea, it wasn't my car's or anything. Yep.
Where is this dirty old perv?
You know, you're not very nice, Gary.
And you're a loser, Pete. One of life's unfortunate.
Get out of here, you little scum!
So I guess the rumors are true, Jimmy. Your dad does listen.
Mama!
You jerk!
Ow!
Let's leave this guy to his welfare payments. Come on, let's get out of here.
Just get out of here, kid.
Why should I?
Because otherwise I'll kill you.
What's your problem?
That's a long story.
Ah, it's blurry.
You got any liquor?
No.
I'm 15. What about drugs?
No.
Anyway, shouldn't I kill you?
All right, then, tough guy. Kill me.
You know what, kid? I like your style. Got guts. When I was on that ridge in Korea, watching my buddies get killed by friendly fire, I could have used somebody like you.
Okay, yeah. Enough cutscenes. All right. Let's just go find this dude, this old dude's radio transistor that's hidden on top of a roof. And if you remember, the building that I went to before, that I said the ladder wasn't there, well, now the ladder's there somehow. There it is. So we're climbing up to the top of this building. And then we gotta find this radio transistor. There it is. And we drop down nice and safe and whatnot. Kick a trash can or two. Take this lid for no reason. No, you don't have to do that. I just did that because I wanted to. Oh yeah, because I wanted to do this. See ya. Whoa, phew, and away we go.
Thanks, kid. You're one of the good ones.
I was gonna teach you some army moves.
I learned this one from this crazy guy I shared with. You know, you're getting
pissed off.
And that's it.
Enough for now. Don't forget to bring me a transistor when you come back.
It says find more hidden transistor parts to learn more moves or something like that.
This is good.
Just toss this. Next mission we can do, save Algae Harriet. This is one we gotta do quick. I believe we have to do it quickly. Camera battery, not doing too good. Okay. Hurry up. Ah, whatever.
Come on, step up.
Whoa. I sense explosives. Oh, this guy got knocked out. Okay, so anyway, back to the mission. What the freak? People have all these weapons that are exploding. It's not usual. Okay, save Algae. Camera's getting blurry again. Alright, what the gist of this one is you gotta get Algernon to the school bathroom before he pisses his pants, alright? That's all. You got a time limit until he wets himself.
Superior.
So, this mission's gonna be a bit more difficult than it should be.
You'll be sorry.
Because it's getting late, and, getting late, and if you're in the school past 7 o'clock, it counts as trespassing. So in about 15 seconds, I'm going to be having to sneak Algernon into this school without being caught. So this is going to be exceptionally difficult. And of course, he can't go to the bathroom on the bottom floor. He has to go to the bathroom on the top floor. Naturally. So as you can see, I have plenty of time still. It's the red meter around the clock. Oh, God. Gotta sneak around him. This prefect right here. Okay, we made it so far. Watch this. This is disturbing. Disturbing. Here comes Eunice and some little kid. Wonder what they were doing.
No more messing around.
Arrest him. I'm peeing. Don't look.
Are you hurting me?
Arrest him, officer. Thank you. Don't look at me. Oh, this is gonna be so difficult now. Get off of me! Oh, come on. This won't be easy now. Okay, and he sees me. Great. Whoa, what the... Glitch, what the... Whoa! My God. Okay, I ditched him. Come on. Come on, dude. Just pee already.
Mommy told me to always wash my hands. I feel much better now.
Come on, bro. Just pee. Take him to his locker? What? Oh, there's a prefect right there. Well, come on. Friggin' pee machine? Let's go.
Here it is.
Alright. A textbook.
Thanks, Jimmy.
A library.
Cash. I'll tell my mom that not everyone at Bulworth is mean.
And for all of my troubles, I get a total of $5. Incredible.
Alright.
I'll be seeing you guys. We'll be playing more of Bully. This LP is going to be magnificent. Until then, do you know what I'm referencing? No.